easier, faster, and harder to detect. One county says criminals have figured out a new way to make meth.
And they need your help to catch them. KOCO's Bree Steffen is in Pottawatomie County tonight with more on this trend.
A tip led deputies to this secluded home. They caught Tina and Dylan Combs and Karen Ward running a shake-and-bake meth operation here. This new setup allowed them to make meth by mixing chemicals in a single soda bottle.
You can actually have a shake-and-bake production of methamphetamines going on in a vehicle while it's going down the road, so sometimes it's kind of hard to find.
Deputies also discovered two young children living in the home and took them into protective custody. The Pottawatomie County Sheriff's says if someone hadn't tipped them off to the criminal activity, they couldn't have stopped it.
People stand up and take a stand against this type of activity. We can help clean it up.
Bree Steffen, KOCO 5 News.